Yeah. That's the point, and you know it. back here at Sammy's. As you know, we're Sorrowseed, and we are here with Maskin, the Massachusetts cannabis, reform coalition. That's a whole other story.
Cannibals!
But most of us are here because we're in favor of marijuana legalization, am I right? So, check out what we're doing. If you guys have ever been to the Freedom Rally / Hemp Fest before, that's us right here. We do that for you guys every year. And next year we're pushing for legalization, so we really need your help spreading the word. We really need some help raising the funds because it costs money to do this shit, you guys. It costs $50,000 to put this question on the ballot. So we need your help. The raffles are still going. You got a little bit longer on that, and you know, check it out, get involved. We're always looking for volunteers and people to help spread the word, so. And now we're going to welcome to the stage Miss Bonnie Miller. Bonnie's brother Brett played earlier in Titanus. Those guys were fucking sick. Would you guys like Titanus? I enjoyed them. How about fucking Goblet, man? Those guys were fucking sick. And of course we had Orsis. Playing from Providence. And just before us, Voices of the Dead, who were also awesome. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight on what was kind of a shitty night, and also the people who are here, fucking troopers. We got motherfuckers coming out from all over Mass. These guys right here came from Plymouth. A lot of you guys came from Western Mass. All the bands were from either Western Mass or, well, Orsis from Providence. So thank you guys for coming out and supporting. Yeah. I heard so many excuses from the locals around here. Oh, I stubbed my toe. I can't make it tonight. But the hardcore motherfuckers are here right now from the four corners of the earth. So. Thank you very fucking much for your support. This one's called Cancer of Blades. You guys can move up now. I'm not wearing a mask anymore. I won't fight you. I promise.
I'm sorry.
$5 each. We have one left of the new album. It's the last one for this foreseeable future. We don't know when we'll have money to print more, so if you want the last one, go get it.